Hello and welcome to another Brett Plays video. Today I'm taking up the Bredox 3D F22 Raptor. So if you've ever wanted to see what this looks like, I do have a review on my channel. If you're wondering whether to get this or the Top Mark one, I guess it will come down to your budget. Top Mark one is better quality, hands down. But this is what you get with the Bredox 3D version. So I thought I'd do a quick Sydney Loop joy flight to show it off. And you guys can make a decision yourself. So I hope you enjoy. Just going to take off from runway 7, around Sydney, under the bridge, back and land on runway 7 again. Yep, Bredox 3D F22. I'll put a link in the description to the review that I did on this. It has had some updates. It did come out missing a lot of functions and stuff. If you're okay with obviously the price and what you get inside, it's still flyable. I'll show the Topmark Studios one off as well on a separate video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Cheers. Bye.